How's it going, Brett? My name is Pierpa. And welcome to Lucius. It's a game made by Shiver Games. It was announced a couple of years ago. And after that, we didn't really hear much about it. We haven't seen much gameplay. We haven't, like I said, heard much about it at all. Which is actually a good thing about horror games. But we don't really see that many new horror game titles these days that are actually interesting. So I'm really happy and I'm really excited to play this game. Like I said, I don't know if it'll actually be scary. I don't know what it's gonna be like, but I know you play as Lucius, which is the son of Satan, which is a really cool concept. Some of the pictures that I've seen seem really awesome, so I think this will be pretty freaking amazing. Have you both seen the movie Lucius? I think there's a movie called Lucius. It's pretty creepy. I think that he's born out of like a goat or some shit like that, because no human body can contain such evil. Ugh. I don't know how this follows up with the movie. Alright. I don't know who this is right now, but it looks like we're on a character. And there's a birthday party, for sure. Do we have some evil prank plan for this? No, we're a bit too tall for a
It's ball. Time to blow out the candles. Remember to make a wish, honey.
He's so ugly.
That's my boy.
Is that
Very
Kent's voice?
Good.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, son.
Why don't I hear them clapping?
Did you see that, Dad? Man, they grow up fast. I bet you can remember my 6th birthday like it was yesterday.
Mary, could you please clean up? Lucius can help you with the dishes. He can stay up later this evening to play with his new toys, but in bed no later than 10.
That's right.
Yes, ma'am.
I like how the characters look, but the voice acting is a little off in my opinion. Blah, blah, blah. Later that evening, what will Lucius do? He will play with the toys until 12 instead. She looks really fucked up. What is gonna happen? Oh! What is he gonna do? He doesn't look that evil. Oh! Never mind! Okay. What is gonna happen here? I don't know. What is. He is cooking up something bad for the maid. Alright. It's still a cutscene. Oh! Is that the devil? It is the devil! We froze in time. Cool. It's a papa. Papa. Well. What? What?
Almost 10 o'clock. Get
so he's. So he's helping us. Wow. This is cool. Press space to start the HUD introduction. HUD introduction. Yay. Tutorial. Everyone loves that, don't we? Currently selected skill. I have skills to fuck with people. What? Detection indicator. Alright. It doesn't tell me how to use it. Current power lever. Alright. Oh, okay. That's it. Use mouse. Oh, no. Really? VSAW? Oh, no. Is that how I walk? Pick up the pad from the table by pressing mouse. Alright. Holster, unholster, I remember pressing. Alright. Close doors by pointing at it. Lock the freezer! oh, never mind. Alright, close. Alright. By pressing mouse. No! Oh, okay. Okay, I got it. The freezer's not cold enough. God damn it! My genius plan is not working. There we go.
That's so evil. She's gonna get a cold.
Oh, these slow motion things. I don't know. It's a little cool, but I don't know.
Fresh first blood. I'm gonna love this game. We can fuck with people. Fuck yeah.
Hello?
That's slow-mo dramatic. Cool guys don't look at explosions. They lock people up in freezers and then walk away. Then they put on their pajamas and go to bed. I love how his expression doesn't change. It's fucking creepy, man. Bro, why are you so evil, man? Oh, what is? Does he want to talk to us? Yeah, what is he doing now? That looks fucking creepy. I wouldn't want to have that fucking clock. All right, what? Oh no, she died. I'm a murderer. I'm a murderedly murderer. No, she's probably just sleeping. I bet if I poke her, she's fine. On Facebook. I would like... Okay. This is an epic intro. Please let me make this last. Alright? Don't disappoint me, Lucius. Alright, what do we got? Dante
Ma... If I put the pieces together...
Uh-huh.
This all started years back. With the arrival of a new life.
With me being born in 1972.
Dante Manor was a place filled with darkness. And there were outward ambitions and hidden histories in that house.
Okay. Well, if
I
you
tried
have
the... to help, I should not have become so involved.
Ah, oh, sounds mysterious.
But how these things unfold when we are thrust on the scene, I can't account for it all.
I feel like we're watching a movie here, actually.
For my part in these events, I waive responsibility. But it's there. It's a mark. A mark I should
for
have
sure.
noticed.
I think you bros would love this if that's the case.
At its source. At the center of it all.
God help us all.
Boy.
The boy. Okay. I'm totally digging this so far. Lucia. Yes. I just hope it's scary. It's supposed to be very atmospheric. And walking through environments and stuff like that. But who knows? What the fuck is this? That does not make sense. Wake up in the morning not giving a single fuck. Have my pajamas already? Oh, it's this devil again. Alright. What do you want, Papa?
There you are. And here I am. Finally, face to face.
Face to face, Papa.
It's okay. You can trust me.
I don't know what.
You know who I am, don't you?
Yes. I know you're.
I've come to speak to you about your calling, my boy. Each offering you bring me will make you big and mighty.
Alright, tell me more.
It's a simple thing to do, Lucius. You can influence your future and become a master overall. But oh, so much to do.
Beautiful.
So much ahead of you.
Okay.
I have some things for the birthday boy.
Thank you.
On the desk.
So fucking creepy. Beautiful book.
You need this notebook. It will help you on your journey.
Oh, okay. Hey, I'm finally finished. Oh no. Somebody let me out. They add Mary to the thing. That's creepy. It's almost Venicon. Get rid of it. Oh, okay.
Excellent.
Mary has frozen to death. I should get the padlock back so no one will suspect that it was me. Holster your notebook by pressing mouse to.
And look, a flashlight.
Yeah, I already got it.
Find your way around at night.
You're so evil!
Pick up your new toys and see how they work. Such a bright.
There we go. Thank you. Put the batteries inside the flashlight by pressing mouse 2 on the batteries and then pressing mouse. Oh, okay, so I don't use the mouse here. Oh, wait, that's really weird. Alright, combine. That's a bit weird. Honestly.
Now, Lucius, you need to do a little something. It is important that you are not caught. in the
yes,
kitchen.
Yes, I know, Father.
You left the lock on the freezer door.
I know.
You will need to get that padlock, Lucius, and hide it where nobody can find it. Otherwise, they will discover you.
Oh, that would not be good. What?
And believe me, you wouldn't want that to happen. Go now. Get the padlock before the adults wake up.
Okay, Papa.
I will make you proud, Papa. I will make you proud.
Alright, so we gotta destroy the Abaddons. Oh, it was just a dream. Alright. So evil! Oh, I can sprint even. Alright. Let's go. Well, it's gotta be downstairs. Which room is this? Of course, it's the biggest fucking house ever. Well, they tell me to use the map, so I guess I'll use the map. Smiley face in there. Bathroom downstairs. I should go through here. Of course. Well, that means we gotta go... maybe here. Let's see here. Let's try here. Oh, okay. I thought it was upstairs. I don't fucking know. And then we should go pretty. I'm a little confused by the map, but whatever. Alright, here we go. Can we check on her? Alright, let's check. Maris wasn't to death. I should get the padlock. I found the padlock on the table. What? I took the padlock. I should put this in my pocket so no one will find it. It might be useful later. Whoa! Don't scare me, bro. That scared me. I can now use telekinesis. That is so evil. No one suspects the little boy. The police are here. That's a bit many, too many cutscenes going on right now, but hey. I can see a penis
Detective
in the background,
MacGuffin.
So it's okay.
What do we got here?
MacMuffin?
It looks like a cardiac arrest, sir. The woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature. She was in her mid-50s.
Typical of women her age. Did you talk with the owner of the house?
No, sir. They're waiting for you in the kitchen.
The perfect murder. We're so evil. Alright. Let's see here. Are there any fingerprints?
How can something like this happen, Detective?
Was it a seizure of some kind?
Stupid
we'll look
parents.
Into it, but it looks like a case of misadventure. I'd ask that you stay clear of the kitchen and keep staff away while we clean up. Just relax and focus on getting life back to normal.
Thanks,
nice.
Detective. We'll try our best.
They just ignore her like she's dead and be like, oh, yeah, let's just get back to normal. Silly humans. July 12, 1972. Smoking kills. Alright, what do we do now? Fucking love the teddy. Who are we gonna kill next? That guy, for sure. What is he doing? Getting a drink at this hour? Disgraceful.
Hi, Jean. Thank goodness you're here. Things are a mess. This could have real negative repercussions in an election year.
Oh, he's the... it's running for mayor.
It's a private matter. And an unfortunate accident. The press will keep out of it. I've seen to that.
I could always count on you, Jean. Make yourself at home while I tidy up some papers. Just ring for Alistair if you need anything.
Take all the time you need.
Okay. That means we have a lot of time to kill him. A ball! Stupid ball. Okay, gob! Alright, let's go out. No, check our notebook. We're gonna kill Jean. Father's calling Jean. He visits my father sometimes for business. I hate when he smokes in the dining room. Gives me a headache.
Well, we're just gonna have to kill him. Let's not get seen by your mother. Silly mother. I like that the game is interactive. That's always fun. Alright, let's take the ball with us. Come on, ball. Let's kill people. Mahaha! Oh, we can go here now. Come on, don't get stuck in the door now. Who is this?
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate operation here?
What?
Why don't you go downstairs and
a delicate operation? Detection indicator. Am I not supposed to be detected here? Alright, we need to go to Smoking Boy. I like how she walks like totally evil. Alright, here we go. Oh, I don't like this apparently. It makes my heart beat. Come on, this game is crazy. Maybe we can poison his drink or something like that. What are we doing here? Hmm. I love the notebook with the little teddy bear.
Go ahead. I wasn't even watching it.
That's what you get, Barrel. Well, how are...
Well, there you are, Lucius.
Yes.
Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
I believe you look... Have a nice mustache, actually. I'm quite impressed. Alright, how do we kill this man? Ah! My mother! Hide! Behind the chair! She doesn't suspect a thing. And chair board activate. Boop! And let's take... Let's take that.
Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something?
Don't worry, Lucius. Mary is now in a much better place.
Whatever. I don't care. I'm the son of Satan, man. Come on, girl. Alright. There we go. The item has been used correctly. Alright, let's hide the evidence. Let's go here. Alright, I'm not trying to be disrespectful, but this thing is... Okay, she needs to get out of here.
Try not to bother your father today, dear.
Yes, mommy.
She's here and they have business to take care of.
Of course, mommy, I love you. Love you, stupid bitch. Stupid. Get this out of the way. Alright. Yeah, yes.
I believe you've grown since I last saw you.
Well, I can fucking take them anyway, so it's not like it matters. And now he has to go and... No! I did not take them. I promise. Now you should go to the oven and let them. It's over here. Do you want me to show you the way? It's right here. Hey, don't worry. Let me open the door for you. Alright, there you go. Enjoy your smoking time. Stupid asshole. Eat it. Alright. Smoke that shit. Save the system my ass. Smoking. Oh shit. I'm sorry. I changed my mind. Oh shit. We killed him! And we get a new ability. What is it? We probably just level up. It was a double murder.
Huh.
How do you explain this?
What can I say, Mr. Wagner? This is a real unfortunate series of events. Quite uncanny.
Well, it's just bad
Gene
luck.
Gene was my campaign manager and a friend of the family for many years. I'll be lost without him.
I know this must be a difficult time for you, but we really must do an investigation here. I'll need to speak to your handyman about the gas leak. This shouldn't have happened.
Exactly.
I had a feeling there was something weird going on in that house.
Ah.
I couldn't quite yet put the pieces together, so I took a step back for a while, let it brew. And after a few weeks, the call came in. Just
Mac
when
Muffin.
Things were getting back to normal, there had been another accident in that godforsaken house. It happened on a rainy day. I think it was Tuesday. The janitor,
okay.
who was known to be quite the drinker, was fixing a bathroom in the lower west wing.
MacMuffin. All right, bros. I'm going to have to end this episode here. I'm enjoying this a lot so far. Hope you are as well. I think it'll be a cool Let's Play. Really unique and fun gameplay. Anyway, stay awesome, bros. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. You know I love you. Well, that's Barrel's fault, not mine. Joanna and Francesca. They are really awesome drawers. Look at that. Stefano and Barrel. And I have this beautiful... I'm pretty. I'm not pretty.
Ireland.